Okay, hey, whoa. I get that you people are a little special, okay? But come on.
No, listen, I think I might have a way to work this out. Jesse, I'm gonna need your help. We're gonna have to work fast.
So what are you gonna do? You're gonna split me in two?
Yeah. Something like that. Now, this isn't gonna hurt, but I'm gonna need you to stay very still.
Sure, I can do that.
That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.
You gotta be kidding me. You got him quoting Shakespeare?
Well, I had to give him something. The computer needs enough source material to assimilate a vocal pattern.
And you think he's gonna be able to pull this off?
Maybe that is the question.
Friends, Romans, countrymen, give me your ears.
Vic's on his way up.
Is he alone?
Yeah.
Good. Do them both.
He certainly looked chipper.
Impending freedom, Harry. Always puts a little bounce in my step.
It's me. Open up.
Hey, Vic. Shame this all could have been avoided if you just took the bullet when you were supposed to.
Yeah, well, I'm here now, right? So why don't you let her go?
You didn't actually think that was gonna happen, did you? Really?
Come on, guys. At least let me have a goodbye kiss.
Come on, Vic. Time's up.
Neat trick, huh?
Get the girl!
You okay?
Are you kidding? Hot stuff? It was a cakewalk.
You can stop that now.
Hey, Silverman, why so glum? You know, it just goes to show you can't win them all.
Oh, today you can.
Hey, Ray. Nice day for a trial, huh?
Son of a...